They say the 20s are the best years of your life, and I seem to be spending mine missing sunsets, cause I'm so busy on my phone observing everyone else, how I compare and obsess, just me, my phone and these walls. And I've been sober for some months, but I can feel the demons waiting on my downfall. Since I'm so ugly and irrelevant, I've been losing friends as if I'm trying to get rid of them. I googled why I'm still desperate for validation and sedatives. I'm calling men who don't give a fuck about me. Then when my mother called, I pretend I'm busy, trying to end up anywhere except from where I've been. Cutting clothes, bedbound, amphetamines. This devil on my shoulder, man, I'm trying to shake him off. My ex is on my timeline, it's as if he's showing off. My self-esteem is face tune and ring lights. My ego is conquering new heights. I think I need some. Do you need some? Don't we all need some? I lied, I don't think. I know I need some. I need some light to feel alright. Yeah, I see a sad little Simone. The devil works hard. I don't wanna be alive. A fistful of pills, you're a nobody. Depression at the door again. You know he'll beat the door down till you let him in the room. Since you are already acquainted, you skip the foreplay. He grips you at the neck as you prepare to be. You try to muster a flare to tell somebody you're sinking, but anxiety is an index finger pressed to your lips. A whiskey bottle of whispers. Since you're already bitter, I've got to fit for a quitter. Come here and give me a kiss. I see a sad little scenario. The devil works hard.
Thank you.